fuel flows through the needle jet. By opening and closing the valve, the amount of air passing through the tube is controlled. On a butterfly-type valve, which is closed, the atomization of the fuel decreases as the airflow speed at the venturi decreases.